Dublin Marley back again. More War on the Sea, playing the early Mediterranean campaign. Basically, Lancasters versus the world. Oh man, this is dumb. There it goes. All right. 1754, so these guys are all gonna escape. All right, let's turn you in. Nah, they're all good. Let's buy some stuff. Couple destroyers. Let's see here. Ooh, that doesn't work out right. That takes me to 24. Not. And then let's look at CA. What do we got? Let's merge you guys. Actually, wrong one. And let's manage your cargo. Or get closer. And about you get closer. By the way, please like, subscribe, follow, friend, comment, all that fun stuff. Really helps the channel out. Troops, take one bit of supply, one bit of fuel, one bit of engineering. And let's take troops. Oh. Yeah, 12 troops will be fine. That's all they really need. I'll figure out which one I want to turn on in a little bit. Interesting. So air operations turns on at 6 in the Atlantic campaign, and this game it turns on at a different time. Very interesting. Wow, these guys have no aircraft. Awesome. Oh well, mistakes were made. Fix itself and fix the problem of because doing this every round is kind of annoying. Still can't do anything with Algiers. These guys have no planes yet. I don't get it. Probably that's the number one thing that you need to fix. Is if we're taking all these bases, you gotta figure out how to get the air bases to work. Not that I'm overly worried about this. So I got an Avenger back. Interesting. Just checking to see if any of this stuff ever turns on. See, they have stuff too. They should be making planes. I would say definitely spend time fixing this. Oh, so many air patrols. I wonder if you can go through there. I'm just happy I finally saw a fleet of something doing something. Another thing I'm surprised about is the lack of strategic bombing. Because I figure strategic bombing would be a pretty big thing here. Everybody's in close range. Six. I conveniently have six bombers. All right. Let's get greedy. For all. I think this is one I've already wounded. Yep. These guys have already been wounded. Ooh, miss. Another miss. Invincibility is going away there. Actually missing shots, man. I figure the length would be better, though. Excuse me. All right. I don't know why they don't let me leave early there, but whatever. Game gonna do what the game wanna do. So I think you almost, to guarantee kills, I think you need to go to three. Three per ship, so I can take out four ships if I'm really trying. You know what's crazy is, like, I'm surprised I'm not seeing, like, ME-262s popping up. Ooh, what do we have over there? That looks like a biggin'. Let's tactical that up, or not tactical that up. There we go. I hate that. So I wonder what happens when the access run out of a... run out of ships, man. Because these are Italian. And they're probably a DD. One stack. That looks like it right there. We got 19 of these guys. And they're already at 50% gone. I can see why he added the other destroyer now, just because his game was too lethal. beginning to think his dad was a Lank pilot. And just suck up those command points. I do need to buy a battleship or battle cruiser for the other carrier. That way, if I get caught, he only has one heavy. Whoa. What are you doing over here, Sonny? Oh man, you don't even have your, I thought I launched yours. Apparently not. We'll see if he gets closer. I'll run if I have to. But I will not leave my friends behind. These. Those are definitely battleships. Well, let's just take a hit out of each one. Oh, it's just painted differently. I was like, the gun's short. What the hell? Pretty battleships, man. I didn't think they'd do that well. Mm. They don't look a lot of flooded, but that destroyed some components, that's for sure. Damn, moderate, minor. Either way, they did some good. Nice battleship. Italians do make them pretty, that's for sure. Yeah, it's not that guy. Ooh, they even have cargo ship. Nice. 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 Good job there. That is how you drive your boat, man. I think if I just sit here long enough, the Italian Navy will just sink itself. Might be this class. Yep. It's one of their old ones. Pretty nice, pretty nice. You guys are gonna get messed up. And see, I don't think the battleship should be with the cargo ships per se. A long way though. Not Alexandria. That's interesting. I mean, I'm sure if I do that, I'll find something. All right, let's tactical that up. Break, form up. Let's get you over there. And let's take a full look at this convoy. Yeah. All right. And we'll just get them to rethink whatever plan they have. I just figured there'd be more dive bombers hanging out, plugging around. I'm just hoping the 1,000-pounders can sink the merchants. Damn, look at that AA. How you doing, guys? You going under for me? Oh yeah. Looks like both of them died. I don't know how you lived. I mean, I only had, I think, one or two on you. One. These guys should go down too. I could probably detach my battleship and go wipe these guys. Well, let's keep him for emergency purposes. And let's remember to launch my air cap. (Clears throat) seriously, though, I haven't seen, like, really any German air power at all. Or Italian. You guys gonna sink for me? Yeah, they probably would have sank. 10 command points there, though. Probably can't launch. Yeah. It's a shame. Shame, 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 shame. We'll see what's up. Yeah, I don't hunt destroyers. I've learned my lesson on that. He's got a mission to do. Well, these are feet, so you can at least go down to 2-something. I don't really know how deep the meta is, to be honest. I mean, I'm sure it's shallow in a lot of places, but I'm sure it's got some depth somewhere. Yeah, you're just gonna go drop off your troops. And the complete annihilation of the Navy continues. What you got? These guys, these guys, these guys, and this guy. Oh, break him up, 3 apiece, man. God, can you imagine if these were AP? Interesting, interesting. I feel like I'm hunting and all the animals are like chained to the trees. It's like, I can track that bear. go. That guy's already dead. That guy's gone. Somehow I missed this guy, though. Not bad, though. Three destroyers gone. Definitely need to put 300-pound bombs in these instead of 1,000-pound bombs. Toss in the range. These things completely dominate the med. Alright, RTB. Can you launch yet? Hours. I'm gonna have to let that guy get away. I mean, I could break the lion off and the two heavy cruisers. Probably wouldn't catch him though. I'll get him with air power. Alright, Malta, what do you got? Usually a good choice. Something's over here. I just can't find it. Yeah, it's that one ship. We'll just let him continue. Well, I guess that's all you were gonna get. Tactical that up. Kill the American class destroyer. Yeah, apparently people hate this. So, if you're the modder, just plus up the other German destroyer types. Don't add the American destroyer. Watch the sun get blotted out by my bombs. God, can you imagine playing as the Axis against this? I wouldn't send a convoy anywhere without 20 fighters. And that's probably a low number. I might want to go to 40. All right. All right. So this one, and this one. Only one sinking. You don't look too good, though. This is what, probably a heavy cruiser? I'd love to know why they have red stripes painted on the ships. Reminds me of that Far Side cartoon where they got uniforms with bullseyes painted on them. Critical, critical, heavy, moderate. All right. RTB. Tripoli. What's the range on these guys? Not that far. Well, you know, I kind of like the whole let's do that. Kind of been working for me. Whoa. What do you got here? Let's go after this guy. I really wish they'd... start your bombers away, farther away. Cargo, cargo. Cargo and cargo. Are they already out of, they're probably already low on destroyers. At least they're finally sending cargo ships out. I was kind of curious about that early on. These three should go. I'm not too sure about this guy. See, that's what's horrible about bombing in a string like that, is when they're this way, if they miss, they just go on the side. Either way, three is pretty good. Well, that was satisfying. More concerned about this guy, though. All right, I saw that. Thank you. Sure. All right, let's tactical this up. Let's look at the report. All right. Definitely on you. Let's make sure we get a kill. Actually, not that guy. Let's make sure everybody gets some love. I'm beginning to think these things are invincible, man. Like, I've never played a game where one item is just so dominant in a game. It's like, it used to be B-17s. Those things used to be pretty dominant in the game. But now it's like, who cares about B-17s? I got Lancasters. Those things are the best things I've seen. Nice, there goes the cruiser. That was the only one I really wanted. You look wounded. You're pretty wounded. You got hit. And you look like you escaped everything. Way to go, Italy. Three ships, not too bad, not too bad. And that leaves four ships left. And those merchants look bad. Interesting times, man. Interesting times. What's crazy is this mod has so much potential. It just needs to be tweaked. And I would expand. I would go with the patrol boats, the corvettes, the smaller merchants, everything. RTB. Can you launch yet? Man. I'm probably gonna have to let that guy go. All right. Tactical it up. Not a fan of formation torpedo attacks. And they're going to completely miss. Because he's turning. Yeah. God, I hate torpedoes now. I think they nerfed them. They were so good in the other game. And now I just have to suffer with my godly bombers. What will I do? RTB. Might get attacked by something finally. Poor merchant ship. God, I just want to play around with the Italian battleships, to be honest. Talk about obliterated. All right, RTB. Go back and wait for your carrier. Or wait for your battleship. I was just hoping to bump into him. I'm surprised I didn't, man. They should be going pretty slow. Not good. All right. Sonar. Sonar. Turn this way. Full speed. Smoke. U3, slow down to 9. Of course, it's the direction I turn the carrier. Man, ASW work so painful sometimes. What? So, I think there's a flaw in the game. I think the German subs torpedoes don't work correctly. Because that's not moving at all. I'll be very mad if he hits them. He's pretty deep. He's going down a little bit. There we go. Trying to click on the torpedo, which I can't. I'm not sure if they work or not. So that shouldn't be happening. So my guess is there's something wrong with the design of the torpedo, of the weapon system. Somehow it might launch, but then I think it has no propulsion. I might go test that in the combat thing just to see. Craziness, though. Well, I'm gonna call it there. So thanks for joining me. Please like, subscribe, follow, friend. But I am out of here. Later, all.